be so frequently so weak. We need the good example of a sincere and saintly person, a reconciler and a healer, a source of unity and strength, who is always generously
prayed. That the Sisters of St. John the Baptist, especially our Providence Rescue Company, may continue to reflect the love and generosity that Bishop Pernicone has shared with them and those who live and work there. Let us pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
In thanksgiving for all those lives who have been blessed by knowing the genuine love and concern of Bishop Pernicone throughout the years of his priestly ministry, let us pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That God our Father may provide his church many more generous and loving priests, brothers,
and of our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.